allows them to take what they're learning in the classroom and apply it to the real world.
It is an immersive experience happening out in the Gulf of Mexico.
Yeah, these FGCU students aren't just enjoying a day out on the state's Hogarth research vessel. They're learning important techniques to measure the quality of our water.
And in our cover story tonight, Amanda Lojeski is showing us that they learned a little bit about themselves as well.
You're helping out with this, perfect. Do you want to help out with this? Beautiful. All right, put a hand on the CTD.
What better way to enjoy Southwest Florida's sunshine than on a 78-foot ship made of solid steel?
All right, Bridge, we're ready to deploy the CTD.
FGCU students are spending the day on the Hogarth research vessel.
Students from marine sciences and marine chemistry and oceanography.
Professor Puspa Adhikari says it's a rare opportunity for students to work alongside real scientists.
We're trying to give them a real exposure on how oceanographic sampling or instrumentation work and how actually marine science works in the field.
The hands-on experience is made possible by grant money.
We had to write a grant to get funded for, and it's expensive cruise, about $10,000 a day.
And a partnership with the Florida Institute of Oceanography.
Not everybody from every university with the marine science major get the opportunity to do that.
Using the ship's state-of-the-art technology, each student collected samples of water, fish, and sediment.
That sediment can be used to understand what our benthos looks like. You know, is it soft, sandy, muddy? Is it shelly, grainy?
Chloe Mikus is a graduate student at FGCU.
In this field, experience is very important.
She's been on this boat before.
I'm a very hands-on learner, so when I did this in my undergrad, it was very helpful to me to really grasp the information I was learning in the classroom.
Mikus is happy to share this experience with undergraduates.
It allows students to make that final decision, hey, I want this to be my career, or maybe this isn't the best for me.
For her, the journey on the Gulf was more than a lesson in marine science.
These are all important things you need to know to fully understand the ecosystem we have here in Southwest Florida.
In a way, it was a journey of self-discovery.
It also made me realize this is what I want to do the rest of my life.
Reporting for ABC7, I'm Amanda Lojeski.